stinking sheets, barely whisper. This is so messed up. Upon arrival, the guests had all stared, dripping wet and clear, depressed, he'd headed straight for the stairs. No longer cool, but a boy in a stitch. Prepare for a life full of lies and failing relationships. He keeps his hands low, he doesn't want to blow. He's wetting at the toe and his eyes give him the up and the down. His stomach turns and he thinks of throwing up. But the body on the bed gets forward and he starts growing up.
People!
He doesn't feel so prepared.
She's breathing quiet and soon
he's gasping for air. This is the first and last time he says. She fakes a smile and presses her hips into his. He keeps his hands pinned down at his side. He's holding back from telling her exactly what it really feels like. He is a lamb, she is the slaughter. She's moving way too fast and all he wanted was to hold her. Nothing that he tells is really having an effect. He whispers that he loves her, but she's probably only looking for so much more than he could ever give. A life full of lies and a meaningful relationship. He keeps his hands down in his side.
He waits for it to end and for the aching in his guts. So stay focused. The reason that I had to believe you were too hard to sell. Lie out inside yourself. Take off, taste up. It used to be the reason I'm breathing, now it's choking me up.
Should wear.